This first picture, which was taken on July 28, 2006, in the Atlantic Ocean while aboard the USS Theodore Roosevelt, CVN 71, depicts an F-14D Tomcat, aircraft number 110, Bureau number 164,346, Sweet Little Miss, flown by Lieutenant Chris Rattigan and Lieutenant Paul Dort and assigned to the Tomcatters of Fighter Squadron 31, VF-31, completing the final scheduled arrested landing of an F-14 fighter aircraft. On September 22, 2006, the F-14 was formally retired after 32 years of fleet duty. The National Naval Aviation Museum offered the Museum of Flight, located in Rome, Georgia, the scarce chance to host and show Georgia's lone Tomcat, a living relic that recounts the tale of brave people who have flown and fought in the powerful F-14. The Museum of Flight website explains that the costs of moving the aircraft were estimated at $40,000. The museum was concerned that paying such a high fee might ruin its chance of locating such a historic aircraft. Christine Lewis, the director, contacted the F-14 Tomcat Association to try to save Sweet Little Miss. The association volunteered to help the Museum of Flight save this iconic aircraft from being scrapped, in addition to supporting the museum's GoFundMe campaign by publicizing it in their newsletter, website, and Facebook page. From the end of the Vietnam War until 2006, the F-14 Tomcat served as the U.S. Navy's primary fighter aircraft. The fighter was hailed as the best aircraft of its era by its pilots and aviation engineers, and it was idealized on the big screen in films like The Final Countdown and Top Gun. However, while the U.S. Navy Tomcats were being demilitarized and the F-14s were being removed from service, there were worries that Iran might start purchasing the spare parts on the black market. In truth, the Islamic Republic of Iran Air Force continues to operate a number of the F-14s that the United States sold to Iran in the 1970s, when relations between the two nations were still cordial. As a result, the Department of Defense started destroying the aircraft and its components. Oregon Senator Ron Wyden then created the Stop Arming Iran Act in 2008 to forbid the sale of any components to organizations other than museums. The greatest sites to honor this distinctive fighter are museums, which are currently the only locations where the F-14 can be celebrated. The Virginia Aviation Museum in Richmond featured Bureau number 164,346. This F-14 began its career with VF-31 before flying with the VF-101 Grim Reapers and VF-2 Bounty Hunters. It was given to the Air Test and Evaluation Squadron, VX-4 Evaluators, in 1992. Operation Iraqi Freedom involved combat missions flown by Bureau number 164,346. Unfortunately, the Virginia Aviation Museum shut down, thus it was unclear what would become of this famous aircraft. Then Sweet Little Miss would be disassembled and transported from Richmond, Virginia, to Rome, Georgia. She needed to be assembled, transported, and recovered from her current state, and keep her in good condition.